Some guys would give anything to look like this. The ability to just shave it all off and move on for some is now a dream. For those who lose their hair naturally, shaving is the sealing of the fate, seen as a nail in the coffin. But for people who have had bad surgery, it is a distant dream. I've had countless patients say to me after poor surgery, they wish they could shave and move on. This is something that you have to go through to really understand it. Shaving for natural hair loss does not cause any issues with abnormalities. But for bad surgery, the rules of engagement change. Joe Rogan is a prime example. Once you shave, surgery signs are more evident, in his case a strip scar. For a patient who we saw come to us, it is more complex, with ridges and a decimated donor, so the just shave it off is not so easy. A big misconception in hair transplant surgery is indeed this: if it goes wrong, I will just shave it off. The truth is, to do that and look good, you will usually need more reparative surgery. So, think twice and research well.